Hello, everybody. This is Nantox, and I'm back with some more minimal commentary. Final Fantasy 15. Goodness. And it's here. 10 years in the making. I've been playing it throughout the weekend. So I'm just going to hop in here and keep it going. Chapter 2 has begun.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better. Give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
Hopefully I have a lot of that from what I was doing before.
Proceed with thanks. Y'all just leave the rest to me. It turned out great, if and I do say so myself. Got yourself a new toy. I can crank up the fun for it.
Interesting. I already have one of those, so let's do that.
You got me what I need. I'll take it from here. Remember, practice makes perfect. Fixing to upgrade? Can do. Fixing to upgrade? Can do. Whoa. Nif make this time? Is there... Stand up straight. You slack. If y'all are... Oh, my aching back.
Okay. So let's take a look at some of these, items I got. It's still not stronger. So weird. But everything else is better. So let's just rock that for a little bit. Shops have been updated.
Take a look at our wares.
All right, see you later. Same.
Man, I swear, if they close off any more roads.
Good to see you again. Much appreciated. Please come again.
More colors is always good for the car.
What can I do you for?
Things I can tell you.
Oh, damn. A lot of new stuff posted in this map. Not bad. cat acted a fool. You're gonna hunt the ass.
Wanna help out with some varmints? You boys are a brave bunch. Take care.
That's good. It's nighttime right now. Oh wait, there's someone else here.
Oh well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work, no matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
You boys eating your fill? I can tell y'all about the area. Y'all take care now. What can I do you for?
Damn it. On the quest.
Oh, ho. Y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Maybe we're racking up the XP right now.
Oh! Hey, boys.
As long as it's not a simple shopping.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. In other words, the stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
I would say I've done a lot of side quests, so this is good. I already have a lot of this stuff done.
Just y'all.
Damn it.
Make sure you're eating right.
This is kind of frustrating.
How was the hunt, boys?
Good.
Something I know.
You mean?
Yep. So y'all make in the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones.
What are the chances I have all three things?
Another hunt. My cover.
Okay, we're up.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
I don't think I have one of those. No, I do not.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take a chef's knife and doink.
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take over.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
find this guy.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed. Merely a question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Oh, he gave me the gun. That is awesome.
Take cover,
Agnes.
Everyone, form up.
Right here,
huh?
Nothing comes.
Try this on your guys.
Let nothing stand in your way.
Gun the back.
No use hanging around here.
No problem. Oh. Nope. My time to leave.
What happened to running away?
Yeah, I got
someone
murdered.
Has to bring up the rear.
That's terrifying. Holy shit. Sorry about that.
Knocked. Overhead.
Back to my car now. Come on. Nope. Get the hell out of here. All right, I guess I'm going to have to just warp back to my last first spot. That is no bueno. Can't do that.
What can I do you for? Y'all did good. What can I do you for?
For some reason, wonder why that is. Looks like a pretty good burger.
Y'all be sure not to overeat.
Rest up. What do you say?
We could crash right here.
Master Cid.
Not much good there, Prompto, unfortunately. If you're just tuning in, I'm Namtox. I don't do follow alerts. I don't do camera bullshit. Just good gameplay.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought out. I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Let's warp to the car. This is near the beginning of Chapter 2, in case anybody's curious, and I am playing on a standard PS4, but does not hurt the game. The game looks stunning, for the most part. The only fault, I'd say, is these load times. Also, since we're here in the load times, we got to deal with them. Feel free to ask me any questions, anything you're curious about. There's no wrong question. There's no stupid question. Just questions. They're all the same. Y'all have an answer.
And this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Altician.
Looked like no hunter I'd ever seen. Was dressed all black, like one of them Crown's Guard fellers.
I'll wager that was Cor the Immortal. Word is, he survived the carnage of
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royals.
His name should be Cor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Cor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's cool? He's made it out of all those.
No one missed a nice guy!
Head kings and loses. The game's up. Your time has come.
None the worse for wear.
Pesky birds.
Not the time for horseplay.
My hand slipped.
Heads up. Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
Hey,
a
soon fit for royalty.
One shot!
Well, I was here earlier on my quest.
Yep.
I guess now I'm allowed to be here.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
Cool. Mystical weapons and binding powers. Old. Only by Noctis. Cost HP to wield.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Here goes nothing!
That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the immortal!
Don't take that as a leave to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Well, now we're in a party of five. That's pretty cool. Let me, equip the sword. Sword of the Wise. Holy crap. I'd at least try it once.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh.
Is this your idea of a joke?
I got Sephiroth's sword.
No one's laughing.
Not bad.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
No orders for me.
This shouldn't require much damage.
Through all that.
Taking that on.
Say your prayers.
You'll get there. Alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers, you make up for in tactics. What's the plan, Ignis? Prepare ourselves for the long haul.
Marshal!
Take care of Noct.
Roger that, Marshal.
I can barely feel anything anymore.
You're on fire today.
One shot.
What can I say?
Look where you're going.
Oh, yeah. Sorry about that.
Marshal.
You'll get there with experience.
God damn it.
Alright, time to make a delivery.
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
That was intense.
Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Color's amazing.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
I should think the model poses a mile to mile.
Marshal, that could be pretty fast. Right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
No mercy!
You all right, Hyman?
Of course.
And you, Marshal?
No problem.
Get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can. The Empire is everywhere.
See your opponents for what they are. Haste is the bane of strategy.
Say your prayers. You ready?
Giant hairy horn is mine. Now, when did they edit any more enemies to this place? Since last time I was here. Gonna be interesting to find out, but I'm gonna stop it right here. Whoa, I can't.
Wah!
I guess I'm not stopping it right here. Gotta keep going. Won't let me save it otherwise.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in. I will. You take care.
Okay, now I can save it. Never mind. Whew. That was dangerous. And I think it's frozen. And with that, I'm going to stop it here, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. This is Namtox. If you like the content, please share, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what you guys think. If you don't like it, please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and give me some feedback. Let me know what I'd like to improve, what you guys want to see do better, and I'll work on that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see all of you guys next time.